Hey, I'm Inch the Finch, and this is my classroom. The other day, the news said these huge space rocks might hit the Earth. It was so crazy. So a few of us couldn't go into school. We were stuck at home. Mr. Beekman couldn't believe we were gone, but he found a way to fix things real quick. Honestly, I thought we might get the day off. But with this thing, it was just like being back at school. We hardly missed anything. Mr. Beekman rode on it. Then he shared some pictures on it. And he even showed us some really cool movies. And he even moved our seats all around so we got to work with different people. The green one is Polly. She's my favorite science partner. Sometimes I got to work with my whole group. And if I didn't know the answer, someone else could raise their hand and save the day. Oh man, one day Cuckoo got called on and drew a rocket on the board, and Chip drew an alien ship. Then they pretended they were battling around space, pew pew pew, and made the moon explode. Mr. Beekman muted that real quick. I know I wasn't really at school, but it kind of felt like I was, which was pretty cool. Especially when I got to wear my pajamas one day. Don't tell Mom. Thank you.